everybody. I got a little update. We are in the process of working on the chancer case. I got the 4.7 gear installed in the rear case. I didn't want to bore you with that install. And then I went ahead, got everything pressure washed and cleaned. And my dumb move is I lost the detent ball. I don't know what I did with it. I swear I put it on the table and I put it like right in the center of the yoke. I took it off and I put it right in there. I know I did, but apparently I didn't. So I lost the detent ball. I got to get one of those ordered. Then I can actually finish assembling the rear case, but everything else is done. I can actually get this all mounted back to the 3.4 and then I can actually get it fitted. This really doesn't affect me at all. So, but what we got going is I got a little bit of stuff welded in place. I kind of added a little piece on the top frame where I spliced in the new frame. I kind of put a piece on the top just to kind of keep it from at least going from side to side. So I put a little piece of 1/4 inch on the top there where I know it won't really move side to side. I'm still gonna put the pieces on the inside. I think that's what I'm gonna work on today. I went ahead and also put the, I got the whole front welded in. I'm still gonna do a weld on the bottom for the winch plate. I'll probably put a bead all the way along in here, and then I'll probably just end up stitching back up in there. I don't think it has to be fully welded back there, in my opinion. I mean, the top's already done, and I filled in all these pieces here. That kind of took some time. I didn't really feel like filming that. That wasn't really anything spectacular. So my welds are, you know, they're holding. They're not really consistent. I was having some kind of welder issues. I think dirty wire was kind of screwing me up some, so it would kind of sputter every once in a while, but I ran out of my big spool, so I had a little piece that was kind of on the bottom of the welding cart, but so I threw it in there just to get me by for the day. And so anyways, yeah, that's pretty much what we got going on, but it's at least coming along. Some things are welded in place, which is always progress. That's nice. So, and then after that, I did pick up some steel to put on like a truss for the front. So when I get the 4-link ready to go, I have a truss, it's already done. I don't have to wait on it. So basically, once I get the motor in, I should be able to really understand kind of where everything's going to fit, and then I can go ahead and get a suspension back under it and at least get it sitting on its own weight. So I just need to kind of know where to put the upper links. But other than that, that's pretty much it. There's been some time that's passed by, so I just wanted to kind of take care of some small stuff, and then like I said, I wasn't going to bore you guys. So anyways, that's all I got.
Okay, it's all done. At least the inside is. I'm thinking maybe this coming weekend I should be able to at least get it all back together and see if I can get that thing in there. I ended up finding another spool of wire, which was pretty convenient. I'm on my last one now, and I have no idea how much gas I have left in my welder. The regulator gauge is broken. It's at least I got the inside frame rail done. I'll probably do the exact same thing on the outside. I might make them a smidge longer, and I'm gonna probably make them go all the way to the front. Cut like a little bit bigger of a diagonal slot. Maybe do like three or four of them on the long run, and then a couple other small ones on the down part of the frame, more decorative. And that way I can probably get a nice good bead. That way it doesn't really fill in the plug either. It actually kind of looks like something. Other than that, I mean, it's pretty much good to go. That's pretty much all I got. Thanks for checking it out and staying with me this whole time for now. And now we're getting somewhere. I'm pretty excited. Get the shop all cleaned up, and then next project will probably be, I'll just be working on the outside. If it's not the weekend time yet, I'll get the outside ones all made and prepped and welded in, and then get on to something more than just frame stiffening. So something more exciting. So anyways, thanks for checking in, and we'll see you next time.